With Apple Intelligence, we now have a whole suite of lighting tools that are built right into the apps that we use every day on our iPad. Now, for this example, I'm going to add a couple of deliberate spelling and grammar mistakes to this paragraph of my book, just to see how the proofreading function works. Then I'm going to highlight the paragraph by tapping and dragging across it, tapping on it once, and then going on to writing tools. From here at the top, I've got the option to proofread and to rewrite that paragraph. Let's do a proofread first, and you'll see using Apple Intelligence, it's going to analyze that text and make a few suggestions for spelling and grammar. It looks like it's picked up all of the mistakes I deliberately put in, so I can simply tap on replace, and that paragraph will be changed with the new proofread text. Okay, let's try that rewriting feature really quick. So I'm going to highlight the paragraph again, tap on it, go onto writing tools, and then we'll choose rewrite. This rewrite tool isn't going to change the tone of your text too much, but it will obviously rewrite it for you. Here you can see that in my original version, it's much more kind of like my voice, I would say, and the rewritten version is a little bit more formal and professional. If I wanted to, I could replace it, I could copy the text, or I can make some changes and just take the bits of it that I want. And I think that's where these writing tools can be most useful to me as a user. It gives me the ability to pick and choose where I want to keep my original writing and where I want to use the AI-assisted writing to replace certain parts. Of course, there are lots of other things that writing tools can do, and if you want to learn more, check out my videos on the channel down below. And that's also going to be the place to check as more Apple Intelligence features are released over the coming months. And in the meantime, if you want to see hundreds of other quick tips to help you make the most of your iPad, well, you know where to look. Anyway, I'll see you next time.